So this glitch is pretty simple. All you need is a cargo bomb, and basically all you want to do is go to the FIB building. Then from here, all you want to do is park it like I have on top of the glass. So make sure you have enough room to roll under, and basically all you want to do is just pull out your gun and just keep pressing square. I was lucky to glitch in it first time. It may take you a couple tries, or may take you to move the cargo bob around just to get the perfect area. So the rest of the video is just going to be me exploring. So yeah, hope you enjoyed, and make sure you like and subscribe.